Hello everyone, and welcome back to part 2 of my Nier Automata Let's Play series. In the last episode we managed to get to the W ending by dying pretty early on. Let's try not to do that this time around. So let's see where that leaves us. We're gonna resume, kind of, from where we left off. And my guess is that we're gonna start the game all over again.
Everything that lives is designed to end.
And that's exactly what happens.
We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death.
I don't think this is capable, though.
Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This is Command. Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can.
Understood. Ah! 12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long range.
Okay, so nothing
confirmed.
New this time. Okay, I managed to dodge the laser this time.
11 feet
so that's
down.
Good.
Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
I'm gonna try to rush where I can in order to reach where we left off last time faster, but
alert.
I'll see what I can.
Ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Shit, laser, damn it. Hey, that didn't hit me. Good.
Down.
No.
1B down. Assuming captain's duty.
So, am I going to be the last one left again? Obviously. Oh, this attack is interesting. Pressing Y.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
Oh, this sends a shockwave. Nice. Again, I didn't see that the last time I played, so there are some new things apparently. Shit. Okay. No. Okay.
Captain,
and he's dead. Funny enough, if I get hit by that laser beam, I don't instantly die.
To Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
How did that hit me though? Okay, never mind. Hmm. We'll level up again. Shit. The second time around, this looks much easier. And I'm gonna die as I say that, hopefully not. Okay, nice. And this is where I... Bam. Welcome back, 2B.
Activating short-range attack gear.
Yes, I needed activation for my sword.
Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Let's collect everything we can. And kill everyone. Of course. Okay, there goes the big guy. I'm sorry, dude, but I'm gonna kill you. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite.
Giant Wheel of Death. Okay, then.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Shit. Okay, okay. I'm not dying as much as I did last time. I think. I'm not actually sure. I think I wasted that shot. Well, that wasn't the right move. Okay, let's dodge this. Good. Get in range, then kill it. Okay, attack. Good. And almost. That hit me again. Because I suck at this, apparently, and bam! Okay, let's skip this, since we already saw it last time.
You're 2B, right? My name's...
Copy.
So...
No.
Oh, I've got a...
Alright.
Okay, good. I wouldn't skip this unless... I've already seen it, and yeah, we saw it already. Let's just shoot that. Nice. It would have been nice if the shortcuts we unlocked last time were still available, but I very much doubt it. Because if I remember correctly, we unlocked some shortcuts around here. Though that being said, I'm not sure if I would want to take the shortcut since I wouldn't get all the loot that I would normally get. We'll see. I'm still curious whether or not the shortcuts are available.
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Let's go through here and see, because we previously unlocked this, right? I think there was a route here. Oh, it wasn't. Thought it was. Well then. So none of the progress from last time is available now. Well, at least I know. Okay, there was that one crate right there. Come on. Just leave me jump, come on. Okay, cool. Small recovery. I really love gliding around like this. It feels awesome. Okay, so that's where I have to be, but there were some things here. Yep. There's this thing and the robot guy that wants to kill me, apparently. Why would you want to kill me, dude? Oh, because I suck at hitting you. Maybe that's why you would want to kill me. I'd want to kill me as well. Why can't I get that loot thingy? Okay, that's gonna stay there, I guess. Let's move forward.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Hey. You hit me, the darn robot. Okay, let's do this. You exploded. I should stop dying. I mean, I'm not dying, but taking damage. I can't imagine that's good for my health. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, any more of you guys? I guess not.
You know, man,
yeah, that's the thing I'm gonna unlock.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm really glad those recovery are being used by themselves. Because I really don't want to die again. And I could really see myself dying again because of... I don't know. Not paying attention. Like right now, what the fuck am I doing? Okay, that's better. I managed to not die. Come on. Okay, that was awesome.
This place sure is big.
I guess
wait, wasn't there like another
weapons factory?
Wait.
But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Hello, Mr. Robot. That's cool, so when I actually press B, that animation is kind of an area of effect thingy. So it deals damage not only to that guy, but to what's around him as well. It's pretty cool. Okay, so this was an area that I previously discovered by being kicked in. Hello, Mr. Guy. Mr. Lonely Robot. Here by yourself. Dying by yourself. That can't be happy. Okay, so I still can't open that. Okay, lower this bridge. So now I have a quick access route.
Nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Who is accessing that data, though? That's what I'm wondering.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please back to join the dark world.
Damn. Okay, so how can I use those recoveries myself? Oh, come on. Oh shit. Okay. That's so cool though. Okay, what if I do this? And... ah, that was cool. I guess. Anything left inside of these? Oh, there's a thing right there. Okay. Oh yeah. Kick the robot to be. Okay, so this was unavailable, right?
Analysis.
Yeah.
This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used. Alert. Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
Holy shit, dude. Whoa, chill. Ouch. Yo, okay, that's not fun. You're hurting me. I mean, I don't care if I'm hurting you, but you're hurting me. Okay, let's see then. One down. Woohoo! The second one's down as well. How did I get to full HP?
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Okay, we're getting closer.
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Okay then. Let's continue our journey. I think we're almost there, aren't we? Yep. This is where we died last time. Let's not do it again. I mean, we already saw how that ending goes. If only there was a save option. But that wouldn't be fun anymore.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Giant wheels of death. Take two.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take
him out. That barely made a dent into it. Oh shit, okay. Okay, so medium recovery. Okay, good. Let's keep my health up. Oh wait, how do I even... Shit! Okay, that worked. Nice, I didn't die. That's where I died last time. Oh shit, that's not how you do it. Okay, I'm actually damaging it. Okay, this looks deadly, god damn it. Okay. Let's just use one of these again. Okay. Wait, I should have gotten closer. Hit, kill, what? Oh, that's all?
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
Okay. Oh, so that's what I have to kill then. How nice. And I probably can't afford to die here either. Cool. Okay. Oh shit, whoa. Dude. Okay, I think I managed to evade that properly. Oh, cool. Hey, I'm putting a dent into it. Its HP is kind of dropping, so... Yeah, oh shit! That scared me. Yo, fucking hell, dude! Okay, I'm starting to get a hang of this. I think. Whoa, fuck me. Okay. Small recovery. Ninas! I'm 2B, you're 9S.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Yeah. I'm gonna destroy that thing.
Alert.
What now?
Incoming enemy attack from below.
Okay.
Proposal.
I'm...
Evade.
Going to run this way. I think that was the good choice. Okay, this way. Okay. It still hit me, what the fuck? Small recovery. And another one. Good. Really don't wanna die here. Oh, run away again, I think. Yep. Okay, at one point I might have enough damage to kill him.
Packing in.
Good one, Ninas. That'll teach him. Or not.
Boost! Ninas!
I'm going after.
Wait, is this? Okay, this is interesting. So I'm basically running on the boss.
Send a support request to command.
Have I been doing that all the time though? That would be cool. This is funny. Anything around here? Maybe not. Okay.
9S.
Damn. You look like you've had better days. Oh shit. Okay. Let's just do this. Boom. Don't die on me, Ninas. Come on.
I have to help.
But he's an android, right? I mean, he's not gonna die.
I have to repair him.
Yeah, there you go.
Pod. Get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines, then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... just go.
You shut up too!
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Okay. That's a little more damage. Oh shit, okay. Rockets. And I'm gonna get hit. Nope. Oh, I can do heavy attacks as well. Nice.
To be the control. on the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod.
Upper arm? Where?
Take it over.
I told you to shut up!
Oh. Is that arm? No. Shit!
Control of upper arm. Seized from enemy unit.
Was that supposed to happen? Whoa.
Seize its control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
Okay. Holy shit. Oh yeah. That's the spot. Go down. Niners, come on. Where are you?
You just die already!
Okay, so I stabbed him in the eye, and he exploded all over.
About bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
That this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
So, yeah, that happened. Saving is now possible, apparently. Reboot. Reunite with 9S. Okay, so 9S is alive as well. Somehow. This is cool. 2B. Oh, this are supposed to be my headquarters here, right? Maybe. Oh, there we go, 9S.
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
She doesn't look that happy with mankind. Okay, so this game uses online functionality for its message sharing features, connected network. Yeah, sure. I'll do that. And yes, I would like to save my current progress. Finally, I can save my game. And I'll do it right here. Yes. And I think...
5012 AD.
Okay, let's watch this.
The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind, then. Okay. So what am I supposed to do now? Oh, okay. So apparently the game wants me to adjust some settings here. Okay. This seems about right. Looks okay.
Ma'am, are you there?
Can you hear me? Hello?
Hello?
Go ahead and adjust your settings so you can hear me, all right?
Okay.
Adjust the settings until you can hear my voice.
I can hear her voice. Okay, I'm gonna click yes.
Are we good now?
I'm gonna go with a simple yes here.
Okay, settings should all be good to go. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know?
So I should set my self-destruct, right? No.
Huh? Wait, no. You need to leave that turned on.
Yeah, still no.
Yeah, you can't really do that. It needs to be turned on, except in very specific cases.
This is a specific case for me.
I'm afraid I can't leave this as is, ma'am. Please give your permission.
Yeah.
Hey, come on now. I'm just trying to follow regulations here.
Am I being an asshole?
Hey, come on now. I'm just trying to follow...
Okay, it's starting to repeat.
Okay.
Let's just do it.
If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, Once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Okay, this looks okay. Whatever. I have all the settings done previously, so it should be okay. Let's go back.
Morning.
Hello.
9S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
Oh, look at that airwalking. Oh, yeah.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am. Or, 2B.
Well, can I sleep? Do I want to take a break? Let's say I do. What happens now? Okay then. Do I want to save? Yes, I do want to save, and I am going to end this episode right here. Stay tuned for the next episode, and we'll see what happens next. Goodbye then, and see you next time.